Hello again, everybody. Welcome back to Destiny on the PS4. When we left off yesterday, I just leveled up to level 3, as you can see. I'm fire team leader. I guess anybody who does that is fire team leader. Or anybody who plays a game is fire team leader, right? And we were going to go back to Old Earth and go to this area here, the Dark Within, because it's a level 3 story. But when I was watching when I was editing my videos from last night, I noticed something here in this story that I wanted to go back and check. It looked like there was some kind of item or something that could be picked up that I missed. So, I mean, it just flashed up on the screen for a quick second, and something where you press the square button to pick it up.
There's so little left.
So, if you bear with me, I'm going to sit through this again. I wish there was a way to skip it. And go back down here and see if that is still where it was before, just to see what it was. So hopefully it won't take too long to get back down here. I had a lot of fun playing this last night, and I thought about it quite a bit today while I was at work. And I was looking forward to come home and play it. Now, here it is, 11:30 at night already. And I'm just getting started, so it's gonna be a late night.
A guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage.
Am I crazy, or is this a different time of day from when I was here last time? Because the sun looks different. So anyway, this thing that I saw... Oh gosh, now I'm not sure where it was. Was it over here? Was it over by what looks like a little cave here? I noticed this too. It looks like a little cave entrance. Oh, and it is. Okay. So, little cave entrance that doesn't really seem to go anywhere. I don't know. Oh man, that's disappointing. I thought this was going to be kind of cool, but it's nothing. Yeah, I don't see any reason for this at all. But I thought I was here when I saw that thing show up on my screen, but unfortunately I'm not seeing it show up on my screen now. So it's looking like this may have been maybe a waste of time. Which sucks. Because, yeah, I think I was... Or maybe I was here? Crouching down behind this? I am not seeing anything. Something definitely popped up, though. But I'm not seeing it now. Oh, that's a bummer. That's really a bummer. What did I miss? I'm thinking things just kind of show up randomly in this game, because in this playthrough of the game, there was a part where I found a ghost to revive, and I revived him. But then I played through that part of the game again with a different character, and I went to revive that ghost, and that ghost wasn't there. So I'm thinking that there's some randomness to this, and this, what I'm witnessing here kind of lends a little credence to that, because I know I saw something, and now I'm not seeing anything, so. It looked like it was some kind of plant or seed that I could pick up, but now I'm not seeing it. So while we're here... Oh, hey, bad guys. Hey, let's go down here. What's all this about? Am I gonna regret coming down here? Ooh, it's kind of dark down here. Kind of spooky. Okay, nothing over there. What is... Oh, okay. This thing is trying to get me to go on a mission. Oh, I figured I had a jump. X, duh. So I'm wondering if this area here is for another mission that will take place later on. Oh, here we go. Yeah, these were them. Spinmetal leaves. Okay, so I guess it is random, and they move from place to place. Spinmetal. The crap is Spinmetal. Let's see. Will that go under equipment? Doesn't look like it. Oh, probably under inventory materials, Spinmetal. A filigree of bubbled metal grown by wild colonies of Golden Age cytoconstructors. Okay, and then for under consumables, I have some Esther seeds. Can be used by your ghost to draw more glimmer out of fallen enemies. Last 10 minutes. Oh, okay, interesting. So if I find myself needing glimmer, I may use that to get my ghost to get more glimmer. Okay, well, hey, at least I found the thing I was looking for. It was in a completely different location, but I found it. So I might just get the heck out of here, because it doesn't look like there's a whole lot going on in here. Ooh, no, look. A loot cache. More spin metal and a tracker 1.0.2. Well, let's see. Is that better than what I got now? I can't use that. This requires level 3. This is a 17 defense. And what I'm using now is an 18 defense. Oh, that's weird. Hmm. So this forester looks like it's a little bit better. So I'll stick with it. Oh, that reminds me of something else. Yeah, I have a new helmet here too. That requires level 3. And now that I'm level 3, I could equip it. This basic helmet offers a closed rebreather and a decent internal sensorium. Hey, let's use that instead. So these... none of those are better. I don't have any more of that, any more of that. I thought I had picked up one other thing. Oh my, that doesn't sound good. Gear. Oh, I'm in gear. Okay, well maybe that's it then. But yeah, I thought I picked something else up. That sound is kind of freaking me out. Okay, well. Oh, hi guys. Oh, there's another dude in here. Where am I all of a sudden? Did I come up different steps? I don't remember this. Huh. Yeah, come on around here so I could stab you in the face. Come on. They're not really much for close-up combat, are they? So that's a drag. Alright, and... oh, I didn't get him. Okay, oh, I think he took a lot of damage. He hurt me quite a bit, so hopefully he won't come around that corner. Alright. Let's go in and stab him in the face. Come here, you. Come here. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. Also, I did come in here before. Oh, those sound effects are kind of starting to freak me out a little bit. Anything in here? Huh. Don't... okay, I can't go through that door, it looks like. And I saw this before, but I guess it doesn't do anything either. Alright. Oh, man. Man, that vandal will not go down. Oh, crap. Down the steps I go. Huh. Boy, these guys are proving more difficult. It would seem. Oh, he threw one back at me. Those vandals are tough to take down. cool. Alright. I came and I got what I came here for. So I think I'm just going to head back to orbit and maybe take on that next, that level 3 mission, maybe. That's a bad guy, too. Yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do. So, nav mode. Go to orbit. Yeah, let's go to orbit. Alright, it's a destination. We are going to Earth. Investigate reports of a hidden power trapped in the Cosmodrome Array stations. Let's do it. The Dark Within. I wish I had some friends to invite. None of my friends have a PS4. Oh, you know what? I'm thinking of the warp drive. I have
there
a warp drive now.
The Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The speaker's asking Guardians to look into it.
All right, well, I'm a Guardian. I'm gonna go look into it. I am a model Guardian.
Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are.
Okay, so push into the old array domes and find what the Fallen are protecting. Alright, let's do that. That is cooler than cool. I like that a lot. That is very, very cool. Okay, so there's a couple of people out here, or at least one anyway. Mr. Hellraiser over there. Yes. Okay, so I'm supposed to go that straight ahead. Looks like I've got company. That is so satisfying. Screw you, Shank. Are you gonna poke your head back out there, Mr. Vandal? Where did he go? Oh crap. I hear movement. Oh. I wonder if he just dropped somebody off. Oh. Or is he going to? Yeah, he is. People are jumping out of there. Alright, so let's go this way. Where did that guy go? I'm sure he's still alive. I hear all kinds of movement. Alright, guys, where are you? Where did you go? So there should be somebody straight ahead. He's just sitting there waiting for him. Well, there he is. I think I got him. Let's switch back over to this weapon since I'm getting a little closer, it feels like. Oh, do I go down here now? Let's see. No, I don't think I do. I don't think I do. It's hard to say. Oh, gosh, now there's more guys over here. Ooh, collect spin metal leaves. I'm gonna sit here and pick these leaves while... Ah, shoot. I keep pressing the wrong stinking button. Oh, crap. Run away.